So I'm going to show you how I build out my model to determine those two answers. We've already built out how to connect to the hotel loyalty data using a select tool and the create samples tool, but let me build out the logistic regression, the stepwise tool, and then show you how I interpreted the results. The first thing I'm going to do is bring out that logistic regression yet again, and we'll call this whatever we really want to, but I'll call it quiz logistic. I'm then going to select my target field in the redeemer field and then choose all of my different possible predictor variables, not including the customer key, first name, last name, and redeemer fields. After this, instead of bringing out a browse after the logistic regression, I'm going to pump this rate into the stepwise tool. I'm going to name this model quiz underscore stepwise. Then I'm going to keep both the search direction and the adjusted fit measure by defaults. And lastly, let me go out and browse these results and run the workflow. Now looking at these results, we can answer the two different questions I asked you in the quiz. The first one is, which variables did we actually remove from our logistic regression model? And as you can see, the customer segment field, income, years of loyalty, and income U were all removed from our logistic regression model by our stepwise tool. And as you can see, our R-squared value is 0.6096. So that's how I looked at the different results from our stepwise regression tool.